A shortage of space at UNM Hospital means some patients have to stay in the ER even after they've been admitted because there aren't enough hospital beds.
And officials say it's time to address this serious issue. A town hall meeting is happening right now to get the public's input on building a new hospital. Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese joins us live to explain.
Well, I'm here at UNMH, which was built back in the 50s and 60s. Now, officials say it will cost too much to remodel it, so their solution is to build a 96-bed facility right next to it. UNM Hospital has an emergency of its own.
We simply do not have enough inpatient beds, and these 96 beds are a step in that direction.
The aim is to fix the overcrowding at UNMH. The hospital is usually 90% full. Compare that to the average hospital, which the CDC says is normally about 60% full. Patients at UNMH get admitted to the hospital from the emergency room, but there's often no bed to put them in, so they stay in the ER, creating a backlog.
That makes it very difficult for patients that are in the lobby to get seen. It creates very long wait times in the emergency department.
The $146 million proposal will use UNMH's reserve funds, so no new tax money will be needed. Officials say the situation is critical. Last year alone, UNMH turned down 770 transfer requests from area hospitals because there wasn't enough room.
This is a very serious issue for both Albuquerque and the state because the University of New Mexico acts as a referral center from not just local hospitals but from around the state. So this really does impact everyone.
Now, the next step for this project is review by the State Board of Finance. If it is approved, then ground can be broken within about 60 days. The project will take 2 years. Reporting live in Albuquerque, Regina Ruiz, Action 7 News.
Tonight's town hall meeting continues until 7 at the South Valley Health Commons at 2001 North Central.